How would you like to be a Baron? Now, that's what you've always really wanted, isn't it? I need your men.
If we side with you, we're setting ourselves up to be slaughtered.
If Tilda can take one of you down, you'll accept the terms of my deal.
And if she can't, we get to keep her.
Weakness is the greatest advantage. You don't belong to me. Everyone here is free and equal. My dream is that one day there will be no cog, clipper, doll, or baron. Only free women and men deciding the course of their own future.
And what happens if we don't buy into your big dream?
You'd rather be a slave in a system that doesn't give a damn about you?
The system's treated me well enough.
Let him go. Don't you play games with me?
Your baron said we were free to go.
Odessa told me what you and your men did to those dolls.
The widow didn't send you. Did she?
You got what you wanted.
This is your mother's idea of a better world? Starting a war?
A defector. Trying to turn you against me. When you cut him, he'll become incredibly dangerous. Would you be willing to draw his blood? We tried it your way. Now we're playing it mine.
Where am I?
Seems like we found our way into the widow's heart.
I would have never thought it was possible. Please, please.
Even I'm no match for the widow, and I trained her.